This gorgeous G-Shock came with an unfortunate factory imperfection. Now, I could just cover this up with a Sharpie, but I want this epic Mr. G to look absolutely perfect. So the seller sent me a free replacement. Take a look at the difference between the old and the new bezel. Be sure to check out the full epic build video for